So, introduce yourself.
Hey, I'm Stephanie Sibley.
I'm Steven Sibley.
This is Sam Sibley.
Hey, Sam. All right, and how long have you guys been here?
I've been here about 8 weeks.
Okay.
I think this is my third week.
Third week, okay. And so, tell a little bit about what you've noticed, what kind of results have you gotten, what do you like about it, what do you dislike about it?
It's been great. I saw the website on the building, went and checked it out, said I've got to try that. I've been running, but I just needed some motivation and some accountability, so I came, did 5 weeks, lost 7.5 pounds and 9 inches in the first 5 weeks.
Wow.
So I dragged my husband along with me, kicking and screaming the whole way.
That's awesome, good. And what do you think?
I saw her results for sure, and that was great. And
good.
I wasn't, you know, like overweight or anything, but just, you know, on the couch a lot, watching TV a lot, drinking a lot of sodas, a lot of junk food, just wanted to feel better, so I came.
Beautiful.
First day I puked 5 times.
You did, really?
Yeah, it was nasty. Second, third days I felt like it.
Sorry, we got a little crowd back here. And that's kind of funny.
So that was about a week of that, just feeling terrible.
Right.
I'm in my third week, and now I feel like I can at least finish, you know. Like today I did the prescription weight.
Yeah.
Did most of my reps. Had to go down eventually, but just feel stronger, feel a lot more in shape.
Good. So. And today's a hard one. I mean, it's like this is one of the harder ones that you kind of encounter.
But we survived it. And
awesome.
It's been great. We get to bring our kids. Sam comes along with us, and we have a 5-year-old little girl, and she comes sometimes on Saturdays, and it's great. We love
good.
It.
All right, good. So the final question, what works?
Hard exercise.
Hard exercise works.
There you go, baby. Thank you, guys. Awesome. Good job. Nice work. Thanks.